It's going to be a major breakthrough in the case. Jamie tells detectives that he'd been texting with a mysterious man named Chris.
Oh my god. Another one. Oh my god. Okay. Whew. Okay. None of these people are on. Give him that fruit, dude. He's a hungry boy. He's dead! He's dead! RIP. Hold on, let me arrest this guy. This poor guy.